I'm convinced that Ruben was assassinated. They got the motive, they got the means, they got everything set up for afterwards, and they did it by the book.